All right. Time for another episode of Mass Effect. So I was doing Leviathan, and the last time I played, we got the information from the girl who I guess almost fucking died. Hold on, I'm just trying to get the clock back up. Oh my fucking. Come on. There we go. So now I'm going over 50%. Oh yeah. Three brand new places.
Signal confirmed. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
I'm gonna go to the other two solar systems, and I'm gonna scan everything where they are.
I found something.
Blam! A handful of Terrians colonized, huh? Dextro rations.
Faster than light jump successful.
Am I still in a party? No, I'm not. What the fuck? Is this a planet that just isn't orbiting? Interesting. All right, cool. I'm gonna run out of fuel. Womp. There is no fucking fuel station. I'm gonna have to go to the only place I know of with a fuel station. Off the top of my head. Boop-a-doop-a-doop. Let's go across the whole fucking galaxy now. Alright, let's do it. I'll take Javik and Edie. I'm always gonna take Javik. That's a given.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. Pretty spooky stuff.
Given the circumstances, what are we expecting to find out there?
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Yes, but then what? If this is a Reaper, how can we ally ourselves with it? They are monsters, never to be trusted.
We're not going to win this war by turning away hell, even if it does have blood on its hands.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not going to like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible.
Kodiak is spec to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This thing can go underwater?
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
I've survived far worse, Commander.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
It would seem others have been stranded here as well. We aren't the first to encounter that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
Huh, so this is a ship, this is a spaceship I'm on? Oh shit.
Old enough not to stink.
blast fishing.
Why no one gets out again.
Interesting. Oh, there's a mech. Damn. One person for each limb. They started eating each other, huh?
Like a damaged Atlas. Different though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
Primitive.
He said primitive. Everything is fucking primitive
up
to him.
There.
Reapers, Commander! They were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle!
Oh my God.
Cortez, I need that bird in the air.
Just a few seconds. Commander, I'm airborne.
Give us some cover fire.
Copy that.
Jesus Christ!
Get to him.
Okay, we're clear.
Nice work, Commander. But there's a development.
We need to talk.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
We aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Swim!
You might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
Yo!
Diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade. Repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
I'm game. We chased Leviathan this far. Let's finish this.
That sounds awesome!
Not gonna sugarcoat it.
I hear you. Time's wasted.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
It appears we are.
These ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those to juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Come on!
That did it. Looks like we're in the clear now, Commander.
Good. I need to get in the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there and I'll do a systems check.
Come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. Just ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
Closing hatch.
Yo, this is awesome.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comlink.
I read you.
Yo, I have a whole HUD?
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit.
Looks good so far. Copy that. Cortez?
I get another pulse and then I'm trapped. Oh, well, my light just busted.
Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operation.
This is so cool.
Looking for a way down. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there.
This is so cool. I fucking love underwater exploration. It's one of the reasons why I like Subnautica so much. Subnautica is just so pretty.
Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet.
Oh no, Wi-Fi connection lost.
Seems intact.
Oh boy. So that's what the probes look like. That was a very far launch. Oh. Yo. Yo.
Killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We exist in one.
So, those Reapers are ships, and this is a true Reaper, I guess. This is what the Reaper ships are based off of, I'm guessing, is what's going on here.
And what's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
Took down a Reaper. You could help us win this war. Where the hell are you hiding down here?
There's no war. There's only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why.
Saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools.
So you're gods.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
How many cycles has there been?
What's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose. Preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays, to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
Do you know anything about the device, Wigan? It's supposed to be a super weapon. Help stop the cycle.
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
You will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
If you release me, no one has to be harvested.
X.
Responsible for this. Every race that's ever been destroyed is because of you. And now the Reapers will destroy you too. Unless you start fighting. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We will first the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power.
Oh, yes. They pay their tribute in blood. Yo, this is awesome. They pay their tribute in blood. Oh, yo, they can influence the husks. Yo!
What is your status?
We're good to go. I don't know what the commander did, but the pulse is offline.
Damn it, we got a Reaper inbound!
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
We're lucky we got you back. I've got Ann Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Ann. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's a part of this war now.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Ann. And thanks for all your help. Shepard up.
That was pretty good.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
That was cool. Dominate? Leviathan enthrallment team?
Commander?
Dominate? So, Dominate, how?
Commander?
How? Whatever that is, I want it. Dominate sounds really fucking cool. I swear to God, that fucking Wi-Fi connection lost message is annoying as shit. Medical lab. Dominate? Dominate. Disrupt the synaptic harmonics. Yo. I want that. How? Oh! Yes. 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 I don't care about that. I don't care about that. Yes. Oh, all out bottom tree. Fuck yeah. That's pretty fucking sweet. Why does it keep saying Wi-Fi connect? I'm gonna have to go restart my shit after this episode. Governor Grothin. A mixed species team of special operations soldiers have volunteered to covertly deliver Leviathan artifacts behind enemy lines. Yo! That is awesome. Marine Division. Alliance Fleet. Alliance Special Ops Team. Husk neural map. Oh, the timer ended. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna end this one here.